Morning, guys. Just heading to the Walpole for a couple of days with the family. Got little Mason in the background, wife. Meeting mum and dad down at Walpole. It's about 3 hours drive from Bunbury, so we'll see you down there. Alright, we've hit Walpole, just set up the camper, and I'll do a tour of
here's our camper van. We got Mason Strike, chairs, bugger legs, Mason eating sausage, kitchen set up, and then we've got the inside. We've got Mason's portable cot, and then we'll head to mum and dad's caravan that they just brought. Dad's kayak. We'll jump on that this afternoon. I haven't quite set up their stuff yet. Dad's got lunch on the go. Pretty sure it's... Yeah. Alright, so we're heading inside. This is mum and dad's home on wheels, they would say. Bathroom. Got the shower. Beautiful. And you've got the microwave, nice big freezer and fridge. Pretty good. Freezer, fridge, lounge room, kitchen, nice area, plenty of cupboard space, and then their ensuite bed. Great little caravan. Got music, stereo system built inside it. Have a little paddle. Just here at Sandy Beach. There's your bush walk. Beach. Pretty choppy. Just out here on the Walpole Inlet, just having a little paddle on the kayak. It was pretty windy heading towards the mouth of the estuary, so we've kind of ducked out and head back towards the estuary. So we're heading back to town. Just going to go along the sides and see what can happen. Yeah, still got it. Herring.
not bad.
Oh no! He fell off.
Got a fish here.
Whoa!
Dad just caught a big fish. We're just gonna go and have a look. Is it, what is that? Get it the boat. I won't bite you, that's a flathead. Hey?
Daddy, just catching a nice flathead. Just trying to get him a spin around. There he is. I want to look at that.
Look how calm it is. You got Daddy out there, a couple hundred meters out in front of me. Caught a monster flathead. Alright, just heading back to camp now. Just going to do a little troll home along the bank. Oh, it's nice and calm, and hopefully pick up some extra fish along the way. It is bright with that sun bearing down on the water. We'll see if we can catch a fish. We'll just cruise home. The whole inlet is about 0.9 to a meter deep, the entire lot. Shallow than I thought, but talk to this one. Just threw that out and he's straight on. It must be everywhere. Heading back on the water. Just gonna go head out towards the mouth of the estuary, towards the ocean. See if we can catch some King George whites. And I've heard that there's bream floating around and the odd snapper. So see how we go, and we'll keep up soon. So heading down a walk pile, I wasn't too sure what to use on soft plastics or, you know, lures. Whitey's tackle in Treendale helped me out a lot. They recommended me with these beautiful things, and they have been working a treat. So thanks, Whitey's tackle, while I'm wearing your shirt. Da.
Our herring that we caught today, this morning, just gonna chuck it on a nice warm barbecue and we'll let you know how it goes. You want.